on a Japanese whaling ship evidence of wholesale slaughter. That's the claim of the Sea Shepherd Conservation Society, which has released these aerial images of what it alleges are the bloodied remains of three mink whales. The group says they were killed inside an internationally recognised sanctuary for whales. It wants the Australian government to act and not be hoodwinked over claims by Tokyo.
Japan upholds this lie that it's scientific research. Have a look at the footage from this slaughter of the last 24 hours. There's nothing scientific about this. It is butchery of these whales. And they're going to take that flesh home to Japan.
Pressure has increased on the Australian government now after an election pledge to step up monitoring in the area. Canberra dismissed criticism, saying it plans to move ahead with its election promises. Australia and Japan have for years been at odds over the contentious issue. In 1986, Tokyo agreed to an international moratorium on commercial whaling.